The Promenade area in Rogers is seeing a boom in business. This is a live look over the area from our Embassy Suites camera in Rogers. 4029 Learn plans are in the works for a new restaurant right by the Promenade Mall. It has a lot of people talking about what it could be. We did some digging to find out when the name will be revealed. It's new tonight. Cabela's, Target, Pinnacle Hills Promenade. It's a place where all signs for the future are green, filled with well-known places to find national brands and spend your dollars. Now, word is spreading that a new restaurant is coming to the area.
Just the required parking.
The Rogers City Planning Commission just this afternoon approved a plan for the property.
It's a new restaurant, another new restaurant for Rogers, and so we're excited about all development.
The new restaurant will be located here at 2400 Promenade Boulevard.
The large scale was approved. And this is to start the construction. It's over by the Target building, over by Cabela's.
But developers are keeping quiet about what type of restaurant it will be.
We don't know. Usually we won't see something like that until the sign package comes out.
Planning commissioners tell us the developer's next step is to file more planning documents, and in those documents, the restaurant's name will be revealed.